picture for you, ma'am. Huh? Those trees all over there.
Which ones? Out back?
Yeah.
Those are called our baby oaks. They're about 100, 150 years old.
Oh, 150.
The ones in front are between 250 and 3.
Wow, look how beautiful this is.
That's a boat. There's a boat out there. On the Mississippi. I think that's the Mississippi, right? The ship.
As a retirement, I spent 2 years living off my retirement and doing my research, getting into the hospitality business. This one stood out. This was the only one that's doing what it's doing. And you see Monticello and Mount Vernon and some of the other big ones around the country has done this 10 or 20 years ago.
Yeah.
And I had no idea that it was a 12-year just to open up, we're only about a tenth of it. All right, everybody, let me tell you about the trees. I talk mostly about them downstairs, 200 to 250-year-old trees, transplanted here from the surrounding area. These are the original 28 trees. Hurricane Ida kind of had its way with them and gave a good pruning to these trees. So please imagine, as you're looking up, you wouldn't see all this sky. August 29th, this past year, when Hurricane Ida hit us, 16 years after Hurricane Katrina hit this area. Now, Katrina wasn't that big of a deal here. If the levees in New Orleans would not have collapsed and flooded the city, you would have never heard about Katrina. It was more hitting of Biloxi, Gulfport, Mississippi. That's where the most damage from the hurricane itself happened. East of here.